What's going on, guys? My name is Stanczak, and in this video in particular, I'm going to be actually teaming up with OneSkill PowerPoint tutorials to show you guys the inside perspective of how two different PowerPoint creators and designers create awesome looking slides. So the video is actually going to be posted on OneSkill's channel, so make sure to check that out. I'll have a link in the description below for you guys to check out the video. And what we actually are doing with this project is we're given the task to redesign an outdated traveling slide. You'll see it right here. And we're also given certain requirements for the outdated traveling slide. So we have to change up the background, the text, all the different icons. And we go throughout that process. We try to share with you guys different tips and tricks on how we go about redesigning slides and what our actual thought process is, but then also understanding how two different designers do it. A lot of times there'll be one designer showing you how they do it, but that's kind of biased. So we wanted to take a new approach, show you guys how two different designers take on the same task, and also see what you guys like based off of both of our different designs. So make sure to go check out that video on his channel. Again, I'll have it linked in the description below. So without further ado, I hope you guys really enjoyed this quick video. If you did like it, make sure to still give it a like, and if you could subscribe, I'd greatly appreciate the support. Also, super excited that I was able to do this collab with OneSkill, so big shout out to him. So make sure to go subscribe to his channel as well. So without further ado, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I hope to see you guys in future videos. Thanks.